guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So ayan po, already my video. So ayan guys, na-input na natin yung video natin. So before you start, create a video like this. Hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. And then punta tayo sa cuttings. Let's go to cuttings. Then we will use gagapit tayo ng empty video. Cut natin, split natin doon. Then split natin din dito sa may nag-jump. Then delete. So this is our video, then empty video. Then after that one, go to adjust. We will adjust this portion, lower the brightness. You can also adjust the contrast and saturation if you want to adjust. Then click check. Then after this one, we will see first, and then go to overlay. Then add overlay, then input this one guys. So check the description and download it. Then click splice, then select filter, and then adjust the effect. Then after that one, you will see the result. Click the effect, then sorry, we will adjust first the first clip, the empty video. We will adjust lower, then click the effect, then keyframe, click keyframe, then adjust, then you can move upward or downward, so it's up to you guys. Adjust natin, ipagalawin natin, and then after this one, we will add animation. Sorry, nauna yung kwan, yung keyframe. It should be first the animation. So you can select the best animation you want to use. Then i-adjust natin yung speed. Adjust the speed. So here's the result. I-adjust lang natin para maganda yung outcome nya guys. Then after this one, we will add shake effect. Click effects. Effects, then video effects, then go to basic, then select shake, input the shake, then adjust, shorten the effect, then also the adjust, we will reduce the speed and intensity. Then after this one, add additional effect, background effect or sound effect, then save. So we will export first and we will reverse. Then this is the video, this is the result. Then click save or export. Then input again the video. We will continue our project just to reverse the video guys. Then input the video, then select the video, then go to reverse. So that's it guys, hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. Ayan na yung lilipatan tag subscribe guys. Salamat.